Hey everyone, it's Gary here from Echidna Sewing, and today in this little tip I'm going to show you how to use the ultrasonic pen pal system on the Brother VE2300. This is the latest model with that particular feature. If you have a dream machine, you already have this feature, very similar feature to this anyway. And if you have the old VE2200, you have it. Also the VM6200 dream series machines, they have this feature. So it's called the ultrasonic pen system, and we're going to zoom in and have a look at it. But typically what we use it for is getting perfect design placement. Now I'm going to tell you, if you had to stitch, for example, the letter X right here, and that was the angle you wanted it on, you would probably mark your fabric with a cross like this, and you might even mark which angle you want the letter X to stitch. And then you'd say, wow, I've got to rotate the design to make it fit there. So most people would then, you know, not hoop this way. They'd actually take the fabric out or hoop the fabric with the marking square. So you'd have your X sitting squarely like that. And you'd make sure you line it up, and then it can be quite frustrating. With the ultrasonic pen system, doesn't matter. In fact, I don't even need the marks or the crosses on my fabric. So let's have a look at how this works. You'll notice here I've got two dots. If we zoom in, I'm going to stitch a letter X, and I know that that is the center of my letter X, and that's the angle I want it to stitch on. So as opposed to having this all this markings here, I've just got two dots to get the same result. Center and the angle I want it to stitch on. So let's pop the hoop in the machine. Nice and easy on these machines, they just slide in like that. And I'm going to go to the screen now, go into embroidery edit. I'm going to choose a letter X in a standard font. Now, why am I using a letter X? It's just so you can clearly see what I'm doing. It could be a design, it could be one you've created, a design built into the machine, something you've got off the internet, doesn't matter. I'm going to hit set and go to embroidery. At this point, you'll see the letter X is selected. It's right in the middle of the hoop. And we have this little icon here. It looks like a pen. So if we click that little pen, it says, you can read all these, but it's says, okay, to revert to the original position, that's fine. It's just saying we're gonna start with a fresh design. Okay, now this is important. I'm going to use the center of the design to reference my design that I wanna stitch. So in other words, that's probably 95% of what you'll do, but I could use the bottom left of the design or the top right, it doesn't matter. But we're gonna stick with center, we're gonna click okay. And now it says, use the sensor pen to set the position and angle of the pattern on the fabric. In other words, we're going to now grab the little ultrasonic pen that looks like this. It's plugged into the side of the machine. And it's going to ask me to tap position number one. Now remember what I said on the fabric, position one was the center and position two is the angle that I want to stitch on. So I need to go back to my machine now, or to the fabric, and holding my pen like I would any normal pen, I just tap what I know to be the center of my design. And we're gonna quickly look back at the screen. You'll see position one has now gone red. That means we've now successfully tapped the center position of the design. Now we need to tap position two, and there we go. Likewise, number two has gone red on the screen. Now to be sure that I'm in the right position, I can turn on my LED pointer. So if we click that little button, have a look back, wow, I'm pretty good. That's pretty close. We're gonna zoom in as close as we can there, and you'll see the little LED pointer is pretty much on that little blue dot that I had there. If it's not perfect, you can use the arrows on your screen to align it, and one little tap, and I know that's now absolutely spot on. So if I now click OK on the screen, it's going to look at position two, maybe one little tap on there, that's perfect. Now here's the magic, watch what happens on screen. When I click OK, look at the X, it's now moved to a completely new position on the screen, and in fact, it's now going to stitch exactly where I wanted it to. And if I was to put the foot down now, and hit the go button, it's going to stitch that in the perfect position for me. So how easy is that? Really, really simple. And again, I'm just gonna stop that there. We don't need to finish it out because it will be perfect. It doesn't matter whether it's an embroidery design or a font or anything, whatever you've loaded on the screen, this guy is fantastic. That's the ultrasonic pen system. It's exclusive to Brother. You won't find it on any other machine. And right now, the VE2300 is the latest model that features this particular function. And I love it. So if you have hooping blues and you just don't really like placing designs or whatever, this is a great feature to have. Have a look at the VE2300. It's worthwhile, and hope that helps. Cheers.